We can't trust this government on any level, on any issue. In case anyone's actually thinking of voting against Amendment 2, even the noble Lord, the Minister, it's worth remembering that Jacob Rees-Mogg today said that this government gerrymandered the ID vote because they want to corrupt the voting system here in Britain. They actually wanted a government advantage from the voter ID, and they found actually they didn't have it. So we can't trust this government on any level, on any issue.